perfectionist when it comes to those. It's a pretty impressive circle dive, right? Yay for mommy! All they're going to do. So if Delta is nodding and that's what he's doing right, he's going to do that for every behavior Kirsten has, probably. All right, so this is the behavior. This is the only quiet end of a dolphin. A lot of our dolphins are really noisy. Oh, Delta! Yay! Nice! Oh. But it's something that they have to do. So you might wonder when we start training our dolphins. That's what's totally up to the moms. They can bring them up to the dolphin and safety trainers whenever they want them to. If mom doesn't want us to be touching the baby and scratching the baby, we aren't going to. So it's all up to mom. And that's why we think that Delta's been a little bit slower at learning its behaviors, because Luna was up to the dock really, really quickly, and Delta took Alita a little bit longer for her to bring up to the dock. But he's still catching up pretty quickly.
Yeah,
all right. Take it to